Good evening. As we all go through these tough times, we think about how we're going to bounce back and have a wonderful back to our life, right? Resilience is a quality which is vital for any human success. When they say resilience in material science, they are talking about the material able to bounce back to what it was before the stress happened. But in humanity, resilience is you're not going to bounce back to the same point where you were. You're actually going to be changed by the stress of the surroundings and also still bounce back. That is the beauty of human resilience. I will give you a couple of examples. One famous one is FDR. The president FDR was a cocky young man, wanted to go into politics and ran for offices. But when he was struck by polio, it created him a more empathic human being, which he used it to pull a nation when it needs its most help during Big Depression. Similarly, the great poet Robert Frost was hit with a pandemic. Yes, the 1918 flu pandemic. And he was not able to write for a long time, even though he survived. Guess what happened? He wrote his best work after he recovered from it. So we all have the capacity to bounce back. But guess what? That stress has shaped us in many ways that you cannot imagine how your life is going to be changed. Good luck applying all those transformation and make this world a better place for live for all of us. Good luck.